What's going on YouTube? BrummyAdz here. I think I'll start another little walkthrough, Red Dead Redemption 2. I did get halfway through it before, but I never actually managed to finish it. I thought I'd give another little walkthrough a go, so here we are. I remember some of it, but I think the bit I got to was that little city sort of thing. Probably could have started off where I was, but I think I'll start the whole thing again. Did a little walkthrough on it. Don't know how far I got through. I'll soon know when I get there. Oh, I hate long loading screens. I wonder if I've been at a third game of this. I remember right, it's a prequel to the first one. We'll be starting a little cabin first, don't we? Up in the mountains.
Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay. Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There. Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davy rest, will he? You know. An old mining town. Man, it ain't far. Come on. Come on! Yeah!
Chapter 1, Coulter.
Miss Gaskell, Get that fire lit, quick. Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got in terms of food.
Davy's dead.
There was nothing more you could have done.
What are we gonna do? We need supplies.
Well, first of all, you're gonna stay here, and you were gonna get yourself warm. Now, I sent John and Mike scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, we're gonna ride out, see if we can find one of them.
Yes?
Just for a short bit. And I'll see what other choice we have. Listen. Listen to me, all of you, for a moment. Now, we've had a bad couple of days. I loved Davy, Jenny, Sean, Mac, they may be okay. We don't know. But we lost some folks. Now, if I could throw myself in the ground, in their stead, I'd do it. Gladly. But we're gonna ride out, and we're gonna find some food. Everybody, we're safe now. There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one. And by the time they get here, well, we're gonna be
long gone.
We're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days. Now, all of you, get yourselves warm. Stay strong. Stay with me. We ain't done yet. Come on, Arthur.
All right. We've got some work to
do. We ain't run into them yet, so they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat?
We missed you. That's what happened. Come on.
Oh. Hey, you need horses?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith. Get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son. We need you strong.
Okay.
Well, I don't remember Arthur from the first game, so. Remember Dutch.
Come on,
couldn't.
Let's go.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch. We have to try. Stay close and we'll do our best to stick to the trail.
I don't remember Arthur in the first game. I'm guessing he dies.
More like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon.
Whoa. Careful over this bridge here.
Can't believe we lost Davy too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
Wait, is that someone coming towards us?
Oh, say a thing.
You up ahead. Who's there?
Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davy doing?
Well, he didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davy was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is. Or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean, we don't know quite
you seen John, Micah?
Thinks he looked if anything once his storm came in.
He hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
Until he dies.
Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Move up, Arthur. I'll cover the rear.
For those who don't know, John Marston was a guy you play in the first one. He dies right at the end.
Yep. You sure about this, Micah? Mr. Morgan, I never thought I would be so pleased to see your face. Been kind of lonely out here. Where's everyone else? Old mining camp back up the hill. Huddled around a fire, waiting for Daddy to put food on the table. Said it before, we got too many mouths to feed.
Well, we got a few less now, so you should be happy.
That ain't fair, Arthur. I earn my share. You think it's unreasonable to expect others to do the same?
So, this house, you speak to the people there already?
No. Like Dutch told us, look, but don't talk to no one. Just following orders. You know me. I'm a good boy.
Right. How much further?
Not far.
What does that mean?
Not far.
Thanks.
Okay. Let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Snuff and stash those lanterns, boys. Best you two lie low on this. Okay. Let's head down there. Let me handle this. We don't want to spook these fine people.
Sounds like quite the party.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates.
Arthur, in that cattle shed on the left. Micah, get down behind that wagon in front.
I'm not gone.
Hello? Excuse me. Hello? Oh, well, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Ah, gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
We got a problem.
There's a corpse right here.
No, I just need some.
There's a body in the wagon.
I hear you. Just keep your eyes on Dutch.
I think you should go.
That's what I'm looking for.
Now, Fred, I ain't asking for much. Please, I am kind of desperate.
Hey, I don't believe it. Come here, partner. Come here! This goddamn Dutch friend!
had to fight him.
Poor bastard was married too. Some point.
If we can't eat it or drink it, put it down.
Place is dry, warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back.
Salsa as well.
Searching while I pack these on the horses.
Is there anything you think we can use in meeting out here?
Right now, no. Oh, let's check over. Let's check the cupboard first. Looks like the storm's coming up a little bit.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin, see what we missed.
Sure.
Oh, there we are.
Like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done.
Oh. I don't know anything else.
I just knocked him out.
You need to hitch him. He's already skittish.
Get away from there!
Micah, what the hell do you think you're doing? Whoa, look what I found in the cellar! Wild thing, ain't ya?
Leave her alone!
I wasn't doing nothing. She's one of them O'Driscolls.
No, she ain't, Michael. Look at her. Miss. Are you...
Oh, you fool! Michael!
Miss. Now, it is going to be okay. We mean you no harm. Miss. Come on. It'll be okay. We need to get out of here and quick. Come on. Oh. You okay, miss?
They came 3 days ago. And my husband,
Miss, you are safe now. And you can't stay here. You come with us. Arthur.
Miss, it's okay. We're bad men. He ain't there. It's okay. Get on. We'll keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. He was my husband.
Oh,
no evidence.
Hey! Somebody's coming! Looks like it's Dutch. Hey, everybody, Dutch is back!
How'd you get on?
Micah found a homestead, but he weren't the first. Colm O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there, but there is more about, apparently, scouting the train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food, and this poor soul, Mrs. Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up, give her a drink or something?
And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? How come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Get yourself to bed.
Oh no, it's Bill Williamson who killed the end of the first Red Dead, isn't it? The Dutchman story as well, then. I said that name, I know. I remember now. He killed Bill Williamson in the first game, I'm pretty sure. It's been a while since I played that game.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
I know. If the situation were reversed, look for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
What happened, John? Can't remember. I know he doesn't die in this game.
Hey, I see some smoke. Come on, let's take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, seems somebody left recently, and that way.
Sure. Well, come on then.
There's some the tracks track leading to the river. It's cross. See, they continue up that way. Fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkerton. It was crazy. Raining bullets.
Someone set you up. I must have been at Bill Williamson.
Big ravine here. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, bro.
Tracks go left, down here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast.
That was a lantern. Ooh, I've got a shotgun as well.
Be careful, it's getting narrow here.
Come on, boy. Horse, struggling.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Now let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there, boy. Come on.
Hey, look. Over there. You see that?
John was riding that horse when we left Blackboard.
Let's see if he can hear us.
I hear him.
Come on! Up there!
This is injured, there's no way to keep it sorted out.
I don't think you can go much further on the horses. You have to walk from here. I'd grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead?
Oh, good point.
Grab your shotgun. Come on.
I'm getting there.
Down this way.
What's happening, John?
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
It's slippery, be careful. And the other that we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me. Drops down here. Watch yourself. Watch out here. Stay low under here. Okay. Good now.
Watch your step. This is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up here. Come on. Gap here. sounds closer now. Come on.
We're coming, John!
How you doing?
I'm miserable. Been a tough few days.
I know. Here, take a drink of this.
Thanks.
Hot whiskey.
I'm not designed for this snow.
Bubba.
Let's keep moving then. Come on. John, where are you?
Marston!
On the left.
Down here.
All right. Hot down, Marston.
He's down here.
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good, neither. I'm freezing.
The cold will keep you alive.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Especially if you've got a deep cut or wound.
Come on, compadre.
For a while, I'll keep you alive.
Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You all right?
I think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out. See that on the ridge?
Wolves.
You head for the horses. I'll keep John's friends off until you're clear.
All right, John, come on. Let's get you on that horse. We're getting you out of here.
Over here!
Keep them away from us. Throw them off us, Arthur.
I hate killing dogs. I know they're wolves, but
good work, Arthur.
I do hate killing their wolves.
Okay, let's get going.
Can I salvage them yet? No, you can. That's a point. Exactly.
Up there, four of them. Alejandro, get out of here. Look out on the right. More coming in on the left.
Lárgate de aquí.
Get the hell out of here. Get out.
Do I want one of them over or something, the horse?
Don't think so.
Oh. I wonder if they're loading up. Look out for horse.
You still with us, Marston?
Just about.
You're gonna be okay. We have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
None of us are lucky right now. We should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave the trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Here, let's cross to the left.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. John down off this horse.
We get some help here. We get some help. We need some help here.
Come on, help him down.
You're alive.
There we go.
Ay, careful, idiotas. It's his leg.
Come on, let's get you warm. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
If you and Dutch talk about how we're gonna get out of this.
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait to thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for. Storm covered our tracks, so now we wait a bit and we go back to Blackwater and we get our money and we get some more money and we keep heading west.
But we're heading east.
For now. We got this. We're safe. Stay strong, Hosea. What about you, Arthur? You doubt me too?
Never.
Good. Because you know me, son. I'm just getting started. Once we get some money, well, they better send some good men after us, because they ain't never gonna find us. But we need money.
Of course, Dutch.
Thank you, son. For your strength. It means a lot to me.
Oh, I think I'm gonna leave the first video there. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you have, please like for it. Okay, I'm sure most of you have probably played this game already. I know I've done half of it at least, and it is kind of an old game, but yeah, I think it's something to do. Anyway, guys, take care. Peace out.